far a haganzi hiri lelang acher mor fada voik se baun ille eren shacht okoid agus vise mar felador na bliene chera okoid scarha. Corrigi Faltimore, Moshe Vordale, Riven Kiriach, Farmore Lower Parka, Jack O'Shea.
Murphy gave that one to Jack O'Shea, the Kerry captain. He has seen and done it all. He wants more of it, however, Jack O'Shea.
August Toshin Shaw Ahain, Jack O. Gurmila Mahaga, the Maklat, Terra Fork. Ladies and gentlemen, Jack O'Shea. Jack Cohordachus, turn show a second, we just turn you around to face the camera. Gurmila Mahaga, that's Jack Cohing. Jack, you know, so much you've achieved over the years. At this stage, you're looking at the Kerry team of this current generation. If people were to make a comparison between your lot and the lot that won the All-Ireland this year, is it an unfair comparison to make?
I don't think they're near as good as we are.
That's it, well said. Jack, of all the memories that you have, does anything in particular stand out?
No, I don't think so. I think that, when I was a very young fellow, like these young lads here behind me today, my ambition was to wear the green and gold Kerry, the green and gold jersey for Kerry. When I was growing up, I watched Michael Connell and Michael Dwyer train 2 and 3 times a week in Carrigaline, and I would just love to do what they were doing. I enjoyed watching what they were doing, and one day I was hoping to get to Croke Park and play in the green and gold jersey, and luckily enough, I got a few chances of doing that.
And any regrets? People will always talk about 82. Does this still get at you?
I just regret I retired too quick. No, I don't think so. I think that was a very, very good Offaly side. For a couple of years previous, they ran us very, very close. But I always say to players, you know, when they go out to play in an All-Ireland final, that, you know, it's a privilege to be there, to be walking behind the band on that day. You're one of 30 people in the country to get the chance to do that, and you appreciate every single one of those times.
Okay, but Cohard of Jack O'Shea has fed like just shots of our lad, Dave Dumger.
Rítar é ar chuine de scofile dóirí a linge. Cé nach fear mór é, bhí cumas, scil, neart, agus cringas ar le ag fear ar a gil chiúráin. Rániúg mar fele dóir na bliana é in 1995. Thug a chumas spraga do chlúan óg pele dóirí as tíróin agus bé a bhí mar cheaptain inspirádach orthe nuair a bhuaig siad craobh na héireann don giad uair in 2003. Thug fear na gaeltacht a leis an séú bán craobh i bhór na bliana seo. Rud a chágan go mbeadh an tosaigé ar aon fele dóir reatha eile. Imreoir cliste a bhfuil léamh as an ghnách aige ar chluiche peile agus cumas úntach pásála. Tá a thuiscint ar fell chu habí lena dhiúgras i gimmart.
Agus dá sé spáint a thud láidreacht an seo.
Rauníodh an léach lár páirce seo ar Éireann an Chiad in 1984, agus bé imreoir na bliana é ceithre uaire. Tá seacht mbonn sinsir aige agus séach rud óm réalta agus glactar leis go raibh sé ar an imreoir lár páirce a beáir lena láin. Bhí na scileanna ar fad aige, luach ach líocht, léimt úntach, cumas pásála agus crinne scórála.
Again he finds a loose man, again it's Jack O'Shea. And again, it's a point.